defeated Khrushchev has told his people he knows what our answer will be. He has told them that we are retreating under the pressure of the Cold War, and someday, when the time comes to deliver the final ultimatum, our surrender will be voluntary, because by that time, we will have been weakened from within spiritually, morally, and economically. He believes this because from our side he heard voices pleading for peace at any price, or better rev than death. Or as one commentator put it, he'd rather live on his knees than die. Die in vain. Where then is the road to peace? Well, it's a simple answer after all.
Everybody had you figured for a cop, Brooke. You walk like a cop. You fight like a cop. You even smell like a fucking cop.